Hello friends, my name is Anamika and today we will discuss class 9th SST Contemporary India chapter number 4 Climate Important Terms. Weather. It refers to the state of atmosphere over an area at any point of time. ये refer करता है एक atmosphere को एक area के atmosphere को एक point of time पे. Range of temperature. Difference between the maximum and the minimum recorded temperature. Difference maximum ज़्यादा और कम recorded temperature को हम बोलते हैं range of temperature. Precipitation. The water that falls to the earth from the atmosphere. जो water जो है वो falls करता है earth पे atmosphere से in the form of rain, snow, hail, dew, etc. Jet stream. The fast blowing air currents in the upper layer of the atmosphere. एक fast blowing air currents ऊपर वाली layer में atmosphere. Monsoon. It refers to the seasonal reversal. ये refers करता है seasonal की reversal in the wind direction throughout the year. Blew. It is the local wind which blows during the hot seasons in North India. एक local wind जो blows करती है hot season में, गर्मी के season में North India. Cyclone. An area of low pressure. एक area जहाँ पर low pressure हो. Rain shadow. The rainless area on the leeward side. एक area जहाँ पर rainless हो, उसको बोलते हैं rain shadow. Trade winds. These are those which blow steadily in the same direction and on same course. ये blow करती है same direction में और same course में. उन्हें बोलते हैं trade winds. Extreme climate. The climate in which summer is extremely hot. एक ऐसा climate जिसमें summer में ज़्यादा गर्मी हो और winter is quite cold. Its example is Rajasthan. Equable climate. It is one which is rather too hot in summer, nor too cold in winter. एक ऐसी place जहाँ पर ना ही ज़्यादा ठंड हो और ना ही ज़्यादा गर्मी हो. That is known as equable climate. जहाँ का equal climate हो. Thank you and have a nice day.